So, we're back to this again. So, I got one of the bad innings. I'm not going to tell you which one, but I'm willing to finish where I started and go with it. So obviously this video, if it ever shows anything, I'm pretty sure it won't show anything here because of the copyrights. It's really spoiler-y. And I really don't remember my loadout for this character. What the hell? Where's my rifle at? I thought I had a... Ooh, that's right. I had a... this. Yes, okay. Alright, so... by default, I had one of the endings, and, I'll let this be the judge of that. Yeah, I did not realize that he was necessary. Or at least as far as I know. You're still useless as far as I know. So... Alright. I wonder how we're gonna do this, because I hope we don't have to grind all our way back to the front of this, hellhole. Oh, and looks like they reset everyone's conversations. Oh, goody. I can talk to people. Actually, you know what? I'm just gonna get the worst ending. Well, impossible with this playthrough, but I'm gonna try to get the one of the other endings. But, where am I supposed to go? Oh. Ah, okay. So, we go to the Flugel? Okay, we go to the Flugel. No, this is actually technically still my first playthrough. I'm using the other, character for the worst ending and the best ending, so bear with me, that might take a while. Since I gotta bounce out work in class. Ooh. Oh, okay. Oh, shh! I hope I got you here, right there! Mind me, no enter. Okay. And I totally forgot to buy more ammo because the boss was a pain in the ass. I will not tell you which boss I'm talking about, but yeah. But damn, the guns look so sexy in this game. Can't say much about the swords though. Ugh. Too much, Oh, okay, it's this one. Oh yeah, you guys are easy to kill. Oh, am I not saying anything just because I'm trying to concentrate, just FYI. Oh god, I just bleeding this on that. Also, thank god there's no friendly fire, I'll be killing my own teammates because of this shit. Come on. How did that miss? Hey, Chi-Chi, get your ass out of the way. Done with this stuff. Alright, actually, there's no purpose of attacking those guys. Well, more experience for me. Whoa, I forgot about you, Ooh, I grew up. Well, who knew using an anti-material rifle plus that badly would hurt someone? Looks like. Uh-oh. Ooh. Yes. Oh wait, that's a piece of crap, never mind. Oops. I missed. How did I miss? I miss my rapier. Rapier has high accuracy. This thing's shit. I'm only using it because it's legendary. Okay. I can't. Uh-oh. No, no. Something's missing, character. There should be, like, dudes over here. Oh, well. Oh, hello. Heal me. Nip nip. Oh right, that's right, I didn't make her a healer. Oh, goody. Again, I'm not sure if the audio's working. I'm using a really crappy headphone here. So it might be, oh shit. It might be some time before I get anything new here. Oh, hello. What? How did I miss? How... I'm using a... Come on, asshole. Here you go. Leave that to my own, thank you. What the? shoot this guy. Lots of money though, but you know, money can't really buy much of anything if I can't get the like gun. Oh, wait a minute. Anyways, I have a quest for that one. Got a shotgun. Not sure that's a good thing. Oh, I couldn't easily went through the shortcuts. What am I doing? Oops. Shit. This might restart. Hopefully I get the other ending so I can switch over to my other character here. I mean, as much as I love Neptune, she kind of takes over Tekken nowadays. Okay, wait, what? Okay. Am I missing something here? Mini Gundam! I remember you. Ow. Okay, I thought I could cheese in and just dodge right from you. Oh, that's right, you can't go through the door. If that's the case, then I'm just going to cheese it. Alright, move out of the way. Oh, go. Yeah, he'll just respawn. I knew it. Too good of a shot. Oh, wait, what? Oh, I thought we thought we booked the enemy. Yuki, douchebag. Okay, there we go. No funnel for you. Wait, you poison him? I'm gonna take the stress backpack. Yeah, do more damage from this. Wait, is he stuck? He's stuck! Wow! Okay, okay, he's not stuck. He's not stuck anymore. Hey, leave Neptune alone. Ow! But it's not legendary or epic, so I'm not really too worried. Oh. Okay. Oh, you know what? I don't think I unlocked the shortcuts. Maybe that's why. Or unless it resets, I'm not sure. This music sounds like it's from fucking Final Fantasy or something. Again, if the audio is cutting out, I apologize. Oh, okay. That was fine. This is why I don't need to change it. Yes, run away. Yeah, I re-registered it. He no gun. Oh wait, no, he. Okay, never mind. I was gonna say, I don't think he uses swords. He's not. He doesn't use swords. Okay, so let me see if I remember how to. Okay, what hole? Okay, this is upper level. Oh yes, the booby trap. Or... Okay, ow. I think that is no fall damage. Yay, more stuff to sell because it's useless. It's just accessories. Yeah. Oh, hell.
ここだよ! 投げる!
before one aim is off. It was almost a disaster. All right, I'm a. Oh, hello. I forgot about you. Okay, can you do your job and be a tank, please? Rocket launcher. Did I miss the checkpoint thingy? Hold on. So I only had to repeat this all over again, and I wouldn't know from our next other playthrough here. Okay, there's hostiles here, so there's no. Our hostiles in this room. It has to be over here somewhere. That's a good zone. Yeah, I think there's only two, the one location to make the link there. The hell? Testing. I might disregard this recording and try something else here. Because I can't tell if I'm doing good or not. It's scary and foreboding when it's this quiet. Alright, so. So, sniper rifle doesn't do much in this fight, so... Oh, damn it. Yeah, for the sake of it being the sake of it. So according to what I've heard, this is the turning point. I thought I dodged that one. No. Yes, chasing me. Chase me. Oh, that was stupid of me. Well, I guess apparently it will come to me no matter what, huh? Why did I do that? I pressed the sprint button and didn't do shit. No, not in the fire. Are you kidding me? I need to bring Asuna or some sort of healer. Oh, yay, level 51. Well, that was painful. Part because, you know, I gotta move around.